This is likely thanks to a very famous architect, Frank Lloyd Wright. Probably heard of Frank Lloyd Wright, but he was a very prominent architect in the Chicagoland area, where he spent most of his career. He's famous for the prairie style of architecture, inspired by the very flat land we have here in the Midwest. I don't know if you know this, we don't have a lot of hills or mountains here. But Frank Lloyd Wright loved it, and he found it very inspiring.